was little, I never dreamed about my wedding like I was supposed to. I never thought about the dress, I never thought about the place, and I honestly didn't even think about the guy until I met you. I thought about you then too. Even up till the day you proposed, I never thought about my dress, I never thought about the place. I only thought about two things. One, your face when I walked down the aisle. And two, this, what I would say to you on our wedding day. You are my first and only love, and I will never be able to fully express how you make me feel. And I'm pretty good with words.
For the past 5 years, you were the most amazing girlfriend anyone could ever have. And what really made all 5 of those years special was the amount of love that we shared. You made me feel so incredibly loved every single day. With all the amount of effort you put into my birthdays and holidays and anniversaries and the hundreds of notes that we have written for each other, I feel so incredibly lucky to be with someone who truly shows unconditional love. For 1 year, 1 month, and 10 days, you were the most perfect, hard-working fiancé. I'm just so proud of you and everything that you do. And I want you to know that you and I will always give, or you will always give 1,000%, and I'll try my best to keep up with you.
Love.